Namaste, children. Welcome back to your English class. Children, take out your my book of English and turn to page number 52, lesson 13, sentences. Okay. Go to page 58, exercise 4. Make sentence with the words given. We have done up till 9, number 9. Today we'll do from number 10 to number 15. Okay. Take out your pencil and eraser and start writing. Number 10 is kind. You have to make a new sentence with kind. So write, be kind to everyone. Be kind to everyone. Bell. Number 11 is bell. There is a big bell in our school. Clear? Animal. The elephant is a big animal. Clear? Morning. I go to school in the morning. Dish. My mother cooks delicious dishes for me. Flower. Rose is a beautiful flower. Clear, children? So you will write this in your book only. Now we will do exercise number 5. Put yes for complete, no for incomplete sentence. Lily play garden. Is it a complete sentence? No. So you will write no. She reads a book. Yes, it is a complete sentence. So you will write yes. Y-E-S. I have a bat. It's a complete sentence. So you will write yes. Red t-shirt. No. Incomplete. In the sand. No. There were shells in the sand. Yes. Complete sentence. On the box. No, it's not a complete sentence. The rat lives in the box. Yes. It's a complete sentence. A red cat. Yes. He picked up a red can. Yes. She has a pink dress. Yes. Uniform school. No. So, all of you have understood? Here also you have to write date, today's date. Okay. Clear? So, this exercise also you will do it in your book only. So, this much for today. Namah Shivaya.